1-year-old Amstaff mix, and he's about 70 pounds, so he's quite a big boy. Perfect home for Bruce would be one, again, with a dog that can handle his play style. I don't think he'd do very well as an only dog, simply because he does love companionship. If you are interested in meeting Bruce and potentially adopting him, you can go to our website at www.care-evanston.org and fill out our dog adoption survey. We'd also like to thank Golly Gear for having us out today, and hope you'll give Bruce a chance. Thank you.